I'm never coming out. I'm never coming out.
Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd.
Well, this is Stan's house, but he isn't here right now.
Hey guys, grab a beer and join me for SportsCenter.
Thank you.
Sorry, I've already got friends.
Howdy there. Haven't seen you before. You must be the new kid that moved to town. And you're into hunting, huh? Well, my boy, you've come to the right place. South Park is chock full of things to shoot that would delight any taxidermist, survivalist, or weekend animal death enthusiast. Ain't much I can sell to a miner. Thanks.
Douchebag, we don't really deal with teammates here. Can we get back to the quest?
Hello, welcome to City Walk. Take all the please. Only thing we're serving today is a Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian. Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. So tasty, right? Wow.
Not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
Hello, Mongolian.
Please, you've got to help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the tower of a piece next door. I'll keep their dogs occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. The Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go. Beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a line of witch's asshole.
Friends.
I couldn't decide where to hide.
Nixon, what must have done that?
Feel that righteous fury! Oh, heck! That wasn't so bad.
Breaks in that. Mongol Chudar Bitki Dajignish Bai. Chi it's that total moil now. Up to stay. Oi. Ingrid Sangrahut. Nixon, what must have done? Yay!
Ha ha!
Russian Shudur Bishpen. Shimini Avostan Emily Gatson. Koryu! Namak bitti takut belda. Ya!
Ha!
Yoy!
That shows a wreck.
That one sounded like it hurt. Did you grab mud on that one?
Okay.
it, little buddy. I got your back, yo. Feel my righteous fury.
Git Shangra for Maksud Nick San Bat Loj Kalaga.
Kid, all this shitty chicken you can carry. You do good work. I'll help you fuck up Mongolians anytime you want. Not bosses, though. They too tough. You call me with this. I give you one per day.
goddamn kids.
Park Wildlife is everything a hunter needs to know about the beasts of Central Colorado. Got some things for sale might help you hunt. Interested? Thank you.
What the fuck? Oh no!
The hammer of Pussy shall strike the nail of evil into the bone of being sown!
I'm gonna do my war dance now!
Along.
I hope we didn't hurt you, man.
Help you? What's this? Oh, the elf stick the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard!
Nice work, Newsbag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Greg?
He's in detention.
What?
He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again!
Oh my god. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back to stick the truth. We have to break him out.
No way, man! Last time we pulled Greg out of detention, we all got in trouble!
Getting into trouble is a risk that Newsbag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, Newsbag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout. You fight well, Douchebag. But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your thoughts. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's bowels, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's bowels is not cool. You understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure dragon shouts, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon Shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. You don't need to hold it in, dude. You're not some chick at a party. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. Whoa, don't leave the air trapped inside. That shit's dangerous. You could die like that. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hug. Hug. No, that was like a dragon peep. You gotta let it all out. It's a mighty roar. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hug. Hug. My god, that was better. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the dragonborn has come at last? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent. Hey, Princess Danny. Did you come here a sec? Real quick, Princess Danny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something. All right, you two. Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you. But, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's boss, okay? So, you have mastered Dragon Chef. From now on, it will be easier for you. Penny will assist you on your quest, Douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
time I got the worst nugget behind that building over there, it sucked.
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great deal on passport photos.
Go get the stuff that looks like we do.
I see what?
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
Oh, please. What goth kid walks around in those clothes?
Enjoy your popularity and 1.9 children in your 401k, conformist.
We are all dying from the moment we are born.
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Well, don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspot, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this town.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework. Okay, I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Creeping me out, dude.
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. I warn you, stay away from the doors. One step towards those doors, and I will be forced to write you up. Let's see what you've got. They're gonna eat you alive if you take it.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Intruder alert! Initiate security protocol! School's locked down. You're failed. You missed.
Because I've hidden the truth in it.
Papers, please. Your referral is as good as written.